Мелания Трамп. Муж, наконец, победил, готовится во второй.
Nude photos of Melania Trump have been aired on Russia's most-watched state TV channel during a program supposedly dedicated to celebrating Trump's election victory. This comes after Trump allegedly urged Putin not to escalate the Ukraine war in a phone call last week. But the Kremlin denies that this phone call ever took place. Despite Trump's repeated claims that he has a good relationship with Putin, things appear to have gotten off to a rocky start between the pair. As of right now, experts estimate that 50,000 Russian and North Korean troops are getting ready to carry out an assault on Ukrainian positions in the Kursk region. That's the part of Russian territory Ukrainian forces successfully invaded back in August, and now Russia desperately wants it back. So realistically, how might Trump's election victory impact the war in Ukraine?
Would you give Ukraine weapons and funding?
Well, during his election campaign, Trump said he would end the Ukraine war in one day.
If I'm president, I will have that war settled in one day, 24 hours.
How would you settle that war in one day?
First, I'll meet with Putin, I'll meet with Zelensky. They both have weaknesses and they both have strengths. And within 24 hours, that war will be settled. It'll be over.
But many in Ukraine and the West fear that prioritizing a swift solution to the war will mean making too many concessions to the Kremlin. In Kyiv, residents are not sure what to make of Trump's stance.
Як на мене, це не дуже гарно для України, бо в нього.
Трамп ризиковий, але це не означає негатив. Це просто означає, що його важко передбачити. І він це в першу чергу більше роботи, більше переконування, більше доведення нашої позиції, донесення, чому важливо робити те і не потрібно робити інше. Себто для України в першу чергу це підвищення ризиків. Ризиків закінчення допомоги, ризиків вимушених перемовин з Росією, бо
якщо він виконає те, що все.
Putin reacted to Trump's election win, saying that he was ready to speak with the US president-elect. But the calculated choice of photos aired on the Russian state TV may reflect a desire to show Trump who is boss.